From the cases, 896 are Kenyans and 35 are foreigners. 615 are males, while 316 are females. The youngest is a 5-month-old infant, while the oldest is 90 years old. Also, 6 patients have succumbed to the virus, bringing the fatality rate to 902. Kagwe said that there are 18 patients in the intensive care unit, 49 on supplementary oxygen, while 16 are on the high dependency unit. A total of 1,198 are admitted in various health facilities, while 3,437 are on home-based isolation and care. From the new cases, Nairobi had 333 cases, Mombasa had 95 cases, Nakuru 85, Trans Nzoia 61, Kericho 60, Turkana had 54, Kisumu 39, Uasin Gishu 24, and Kakamega had 24 cases. Kiambu 23, Busia 19, Kitui 18, Kajiado 16, Machakos 14, Kisii 12, Garissa 11, Murang'a 9, Nyamira 7, Nandi 6, Kirinyaga 4, Vihiga 3, Isiolo 3, Meru 2, Homa Bay 2, Embu 2 cases, Kilifi 1, Kwale 1, Narok 1, Migori 1, and Tharaka Nithi had 1 case. In Nairobi, the 333 cases are from Lang'ata, which had 74 cases, Westland 36, Dagoretti North 30, Kasarani 22, Embakasi East and Starehe had 18 cases each, Roysambu 16, Kibra and Makadara 15 cases each, Embakasi South 14, Embakasi Central and Ruaraka 12 cases each, Dagoretti South and Embakasi West 11 cases each, Embakasi North and Kamukunji 10 cases each, and Mathare had 9 cases. Reporting for Ibru TV, I am Teresia Ndungu.